Yeah, he's condemned white supremacy over 20 times.
Oh yes, when? Could you tell me when?
Yeah, absolutely. Would you like to see a video of a montage of 20 times that he's done it?
Oh, actually no. I'm more interested in walking up in.
But how are we going to learn if we don't challenge our ideas? I mean, you just made a statement that is actually inaccurate, and I can show you video evidence of why it is. I mean, would you like to see that?
No, thank you.
Have you listened to 2 seconds of anything he says?
Yes, he's condemned white supremacy and the KKK over 20 times.
Over 20 times?
Yeah.
Do you have him right here? Can I listen to it?
Absolutely you can. Let me pull it up for you right now.
All
right. By the way, I'm James. How's your day going, man?
I'd be a lot better if you guys were wearing masks.
We can socially distance.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Wait. You don't want to see the examples? I have 20 examples right here.
He is a white supremacist.
What is your basis for saying that? I have 20 examples right here. Come watch.
Speak a lot. You can't keep covering that.
I have a video of him denouncing it 20 times. You guys want to watch the video?
Don't matter.
We've got David Duke just joined. A bigot, a racist, a problem.
Would you repudiate David Duke?
Sure.
David Duke and robocalls are out again. The white supremacist movement supporting you. Do you have any words for that?
Well, I disavow. David Duke endorsed me? Okay. All right. I disavow. Okay.
When we looked at it and looked at the question, I disavowed David Duke. So I've disavowed David Duke all weekend long on Facebook, on Twitter, and obviously it's never enough.
So are you prepared right now to make a clear and unequivocal statement renouncing the support of all white supremacists?
Of course I am. Of course I am.
When Chris joined, we had a news conference, and they asked me the exact same question. I said, I disavow. I disavowed then. I disavowed today on ABC with George Stephanopoulos. I disavowed again.
David Duke is a bad person who I disavowed on numerous occasions over the years.
I totally disavow the Ku Klux Klan. I totally disavow David Duke. Ultimately, he got to the Ku Klux Klan, which obviously I'm going to disavow. I've rejected David Duke. I've rejected the KKK, the Ku Klux Klan.
David Duke is saying to his supporters and followers, vote for Donald Trump. White supremacists are saying, vote. Do you want those votes?
No, I don't want them, and I don't want him to say it.
And you don't want the supporters?
No, I don't want anything.
What do you think of white supremacists, by the way?
I don't like any group of hate.
David Duke announced his Senate candidacy, claiming your agenda.
Are you ready before you ask the question?
Newt Gingrich said every Republican should repudiate this guy, no matter what it takes.
And I do. Rebuked. Is that okay? Rebuked.
Rebuked.
Done.
Done.
Do you want white supremacists to vote for you?
No, I don't at all. Not at all.
His campaign is denouncing a show of support from the KKK's official newspaper, as in the Ku Klux Klan.
In the same New York Times interview, he denounced white supremacists. He denounced the neo-Nazis who support him.
Racism is evil, and those who cause violence in its name are criminals and thugs, including the KKK. Neo-Nazis, white supremacists, and you had people, and I'm not talking about the neo-Nazis and the white nationalists, because they should be condemned totally. I spoke out forcefully against hatred, bigotry, and violence.